Confidence for the quarterback is everything. You know, him depending on you to be in the spot you're supposed to be in at the right time, you know, and things like that. It's always important for us to have something like that for Brett.
I've roomed with Brett, so it really wasn't too hard to build a relationship there. We always roomed together, so it was pretty much, it was a friendship thing. We never really had to work on building a relationship because we already had it with rooming each other. And now he took Eldridge under his wing, and because of that, Eldridge is getting a lot of balls, which is great. He's coming along nice.
That was a little different because he took me in under his wing when I first came in. And so it kind of came natural. And so it's been cool, especially since now he's blowing up or whatever and trying to hype me up a little bit. So I guess that is pretty cool.
Coach, you're obviously the best wide receiver coach in the country. And so that's just fun to always get coached by him, to get yelled at by him. You know, it's just, you just know he's always trying to, you know, help you in every single way and every single aspect as a receiver. So being coached by him is one of the greatest things that, you know, could ever happen in my life.
Coach Yarbs always makes it a fun atmosphere for his wide receivers to play, and we love him. We love working with him, but he knows how to turn on a switch and correct us at the same time. So he's kind of all over the place, but we love Coach Yarbs. We love what he's doing with this program and with the receiving corps specifically.
You know, we all meet together and we all watch film together. So Brett always points out what we're doing. You know, he's being the leader that he's supposed to be. So, you know, it's all good, and he's keeping us accountable for what we're supposed to do.
It's great to be on a team where you have a lot of wide receivers that can make different plays, because you know that all the focus can't be on centered on you, and that sometimes it'll go to another receiver. And we feed off of that. We feed off of that with each other, and knowing that we won't be getting double teed every play and that we'll have one-on-one opportunities is really great for this offense. And we have a lot of playmakers that can make plays.
This is great, actually, coming in knowing I have to compete. Makes you have to come in every day, every practice, and work. You can't take no plays off. You got to go in and really compete with everybody and go hard every play.
Honestly, you have to just play fast every day and just come to work, because there's so many guys that can go in and out. And, you know, for yourself, you just have to continue to play fast. And with this offense, it's just nonstop. It's like a machine, like I always use. Dishes the ball in and out, and it's quick. And, you know, for us, we just got to keep going.
Point blank. That's the motto every time, just go up and catch the ball. My confidence level will never change, and every time the ball's in the air, it's mine.
My whole play as a receiver, everything Coach Arvin and Coach Mazzoni want me to work on. They tell me different stuff every day. Sometimes they want me to work on my releases. Sometimes they want me to work on the top end of my routes, knowing the whole picture of the play. Developing the chemistry with Brett, different things every day they tell me to work on. Just my overall game.
During training camp, it's just a relationship with Brett, really. You know, I've established myself in this offense as a player that he can go to, but you know, it's just working on you know, the camaraderie with him, and you know, being a dependable receiver that he can go to all the time.
Just to continue to get better, and you know, I used this word earlier, just to become advanced, you know, with everything that I'm doing, just inside and outside, learning the whole scheme and the concept of the offense, and just to continue to grow as a complete football player.
I'm just looking for our team to just keep building the days, keep building the good days, and be out and ready to beat Virginia.